turning over into a new chapter in my life. You only live once, so I'm trying to do it right. Going back to the first page, my mom and dad split. Deep inside, that really hurt, man. My earliest memories of being raised by a foster family, both of these were emotionally damaging and eventually had a negative impact on me. Started smoking cigarettes in fifth grade. In sixth grade, I graduated with weed. Started having sex by 13, by 14. Started getting thirsty for alcoholic drinks. Both my parents were alcoholics, so naturally I was predisposed to summon the alcoholic in me. One shit to do but get fucked up and get in trouble in the trailer park where I was living. Besides crying in misery, turning over into a new chapter in my life. You only live once, so I'm trying to do it right. I made it thus far, but made a lot of mistakes. But you live and you learn, you just gotta make change. Turning over into a new chapter in my life. You only live once, so I'm trying to do it right. I made it thus far, but made a lot of mistakes. But you live and you learn, you just gotta make change. Picked up on rapping from my brother's Beast and Creep. Honestly, learning how to express my feelings freely through the art of writing is the best thing that ever happened to me. For it's such a relief. With that said, if I were to decease, just praise God and keep remembering me. Don't cry, Mom, I'll just be resting in peace until the day we reunite in heaven and live happily ever after eternally. Yeah, don't cry, Dad, don't need to be sad, Don't cry, sister, no need to be bitter, Don't cry, brother, we'll still see one another. Just keep your faith in our Heavenly Father. I promise things will get better. I promise things will get better, yeah. I promise things will get better. We'll all reunite and be together forever. La 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 la.